they do manage that, I think they've got every chance of promotion.
Manchester United getting the first half underway. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Henrik Mkhitaryan in midfield. And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. In attack, Gareth Bale joins together with Karim Benzema. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. One of the most successful footballers in terms of winning trophies, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
There's only one Zlatan, isn't there? Some people will be thankful for that, but his teammates, if he notches one or two today, they'll be loving him.
Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. And it's been an extraordinary career, and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not, and you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring. Barely a game goes by when he fails, and you'd fancy him to hit the back of the net today.
Gareth Bale. Here comes an attack from Manchester United.
Ibrahimovic! Ibrahimovic! Never looked like missing.
A goal here to save it.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. But do you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Bale, it's offside. Pogba. Fouled by Marcelo. Marcelo. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Through pass. It's a very good interception. Shaw. Manchester United putting this attack together well.
And it's a shot now!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Well, he's got support here.
Depay!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
The score! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Terrific tackle.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper in the firing line. Blockbuster of a shot. On to Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it. The break is definitely on.
Going for goal!
He's kept it out. And the cross is in. Good challenge here. Attack building for Manchester United.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Bale. Tried his luck from a long way out. The goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
An easy one for the linesman, he was a good couple of yards.
Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Shot on!
He went in well. They've got the ball back by that interception. Could be dangerous.
And now the shot!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And Real Madrid get the corner. Corner dealt with pretty straightforwardly. Marcelo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Rodriguez comes in with a tackle. Benzema tries the through pass. Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo hasn't taken the chance that would have levelled the game.
So prolific, and you just expected to see that net bulging.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Got the ball back. Carvajal. Benzema. This is how they love to play on the break.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo!
Cannot realise how difficult that is to do on the move, to chip a goalkeeper and get it under the bar. Perfect.
Well, you can end up looking a fool if you do try it and it doesn't come off, because it is such a difficult skill. He just executed it immaculately.
This with the chap. Goal, Ibrahimovic! Better times than others to score, and right on half-time is a very good one. It saps the morale of the team that conceded. Manchester United have scored.
Yeah, they've got an earful from the manager, but he'll be a happier man now.
Real Madrid are losing at the moment. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Here is Rodriguez. There's good progress with this attack.
And shoots!
Blocked it then. Now Anthony Martial. With a challenge. Well, this is. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Great stop.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Antonio Valencia gets his foot in there. Benzema. And they've cut it out. Back it goes to David De Gea. It's an advantage for Manchester. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Cut out by Cristiano Ronaldo. Manchester United, and he could get away here. Shots on here. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there. And, he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Benzema. Pogba. Now Anthony Martial. Attack building for Manchester United. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Referees produce the yellow card for Real Madrid.
They can have no complaints looking at that.
And it's the free kick now. Karim Benzema. Luke Shaw. Here's a chance to attack. Oh, he's through. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
Rodriguez. Oh, this is great teamwork. The way that... That's an infringement by Manchester United. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. On to Ibrahimovic. Now Memphis Depay. In quickly. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here come Real Madrid.
To get the equaliser.
Ronaldo! And here it is.
James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
The keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Pogba. He's got it back again from his teammate. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And Herrera probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Gareth Bale. Read by the defender. And Herrera. Shaw. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up. And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner. Bale. That's a good spot by the defender. Manchester United moving into the attack.
Good challenge.
Pogba. Now Marcus Rashford. Very good passing from this team. This could be it.
Depay!
And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now. Well, one team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated. And yet, you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement.
The shot's on!
Good block. And Ronaldo. Good defending. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Isco. On the attack here. Cut out the pass. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly. And
free kick against Manchester United. That's Chris Smalling going to be booked here.
He's going to shoot from here.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. Trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Now, Memphis Depay. There's some potential in this move. Well, he's clearly offside, and it messed up the chance, didn't it?
I had that experience. You wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. Mistake.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Challenges for the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. One more opportunity to get an equaliser. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United.
Bit of work still to be done on the training ground after the opening game of the season has ended here.
Was okay in the opening game of the season. The points return was zero, though now they're looking to at least get off the mark in that respect in game two.
Yeah, sometimes you can play well and get nothing from a football match. I fancy if they play well again here today, they might just get some reward.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Fabregas plays with Oscar in the middle. Eden Hazard starts together with Diego Costa. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Joshua Kimmich plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
Willian!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Arjen Robben attacking well here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Very well done.
done with the inside of the head as well as the outside.
Willian! Great stop.
It's going to be Chelsea's corner.
David Luiz!
He's made the save. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Tackle here. Arturo Vidal. And it's with Robin.
Into the attacking third.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Robert Lewandowski. Just working away to try and find an opening. Made the challenge well. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Muller. High expectations on Chelsea, but this won't be straightforward for them.
Could be dangerous.
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Here's Willian. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Hazard. Chelsea on the attack. Now Willian. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Douglas Costa. Arjen Robben towards Lewandowski. Hazard. Oscar. Now Willian. Such a hard worker for the team. Not just getting forward, but chasing back as well.
Yeah, it's a little unusual, Martin, in that he doesn't switch off when his team loses the ball. He comes back and helps out his midfielders and defenders.
Here's Douglas Costa. Challenges for the ball. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Conte. Diego Costa. Now Willian. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. That's cut out. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Makes a challenge here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Douglas Costa. Good forward play from them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. David Alaba. Now he's looking for support. Comes in strongly. Here's a chance to attack. Now Eden Hazard and across. It's Kimmich. A decent fist away by the keeper. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. David Luiz. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. And they've cut it out. Eden Hazard. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Moving forward with... Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. The free kick taker going for goal. Well, the ball jumped there. They all got off the ground and they blocked the free kick. What a fine save.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes on each time.
Eden Hazard. Oscar. Onto the attack now.
In strongly.
He can put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper. So it's half. Well, the manager's now making a double change. Chelsea to start this second half then. Cesc Fabregas. That passing is top class. And in he goes with the tackle. Joshua Kimmich. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
This might be it!
Maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen.
And shoots!
They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front.
Diego Costa. Chelsea attacking here.
Crisp defending there.
That's a good spot by the defender. Good, clean tackle. An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually know he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
It's going to take a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge. So his foot is definitely a bit sore.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Well, that will be a decision for the referee. He's given the free kick against Azpilicueta. So yellow is shown to Azpilicueta. Boateng! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's the corner for them. Now it's a cross from Arjen Robben. Here's a chance to counter-attack.
The shot's on!
And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Robert Lewandowski. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Doing well to keep the ball. Very good passing from this team.
And now the shot!
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Attacking well here. And here's the shot. Oh, it's in there.
Schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they could... Seed at the other end. Lack of concentration.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Here comes Robben.
Anthony Blanc. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Crisp defending there.
It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. We could be in.
Robin! To put them in front.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Could be dangerous.
Wonderful chance! And there's the goal to put them in front.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
A shot for Chelsea, they trail. Eden Hazard. Chelsea on the attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Ribéry, his mind read by the opposition.
Ten shots, five on target for Bayern Munich.
Well, they've been okay, could have done better, but certainly could have done worse here.
And a cross can come in. Foul by Mats Hummels. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
And it's a heading chance now. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner for Chelsea.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Shot on.
He's made the save.
Look how quick he reacted.
Now Willian.
Here the challenge is a good one.
Here's Ribéry. Attacking now. Arturo Vidal. Supporting player alongside.
Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped.
Still tough going for Chelsea, still trailing. But their side is so full of natural winners, they're unused to being in this position, really.
Yeah, those Chelsea fans going through the card in terms of their songs, trying to rally the players. Not much time left, though.
On to the attack now.
Opportunity here. Arjen Robben on target again.
We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Pedro. And in he goes with the tackle.
Oh, he's through.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
He's got to go. Whether he thought he could get the ball fairly, he certainly didn't do that. And it's a sending off for sure.
Yeah, the red mist descended and the red card ascended, and he'll rub salt in the wounds here if they convert this free kick.
Arturo Vidal. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Robert Lewandowski is adjudged offside.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Well, the referee has brought it to a halt here, and Bayern Munich have won the game. Is it a case of back to the drawing board after a defeat like this?
Well, I think there were positives to take out of it, but the finishing wasn't quite up to scratch on the day when it mattered. Once or twice they snatched at chances.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Very well done. Barcelona got the game underway. Barcelona's lineup here. Jasper Cillessen plays in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Neymar. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Willian plays with Pedro in the wide positions. Eden Hazard starts together with...
I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it.
Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like. Yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him a warning early on.
The shot's on!
That's a decent effort. The height was the problem, though, in the end.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Pedro. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Chelsea attacking here. It's gone for a corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Challenges for the ball. Could be dangerous. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff. Shrews, Jeff.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there, and you can see the discomfort.
No doubt about that. Free kick.
And the interception there by Leo Messi. Barcelona, who certainly will be trying their utmost to get the win in this game, but they won't be taking anything for granted as far as that's concerned. Hazard. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Good, strong tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Good forward play from them. Defender to it first. Pedro. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Cards out for the Chelsea man. It's yellow. Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are? He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. To put them in front. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Edging forward the wall. The player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
And he's hit it far too high. Proper punishment, the yellow card, we can see it again.
Yeah, no complaints from the player, and neither should there be.
Hazard, Diego Costa, Conte.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Neymar. The breakman, oh, he's through. Suarez! Oh, well saved. Corner then for Barcelona. That would be a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Marcos Alonso. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he's had a go.
Yeah, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Jordi Alba. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Diego Costa. Now William, there's some potential in this move. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Ivan Rakitic. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Luis Suarez. It's offside. For a Barcelona corner.
Umtiti!
And that will be a goal kick.
No apologies for showing this again, the Courtois save.
And he's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. The break is definitely on. Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Good chunk of added time here, 5 minutes.
Good challenge here.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a easy work for the keeper here.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, that is... Here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. Ivan Rakitic, free kick, conceded by him. Conte. That will help ease the pressure.
Lionel Messi.
Here's a chance to attack.
And shoots!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Jordi Alba. And now Messi. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Nemanja Matic.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The referee's given the free kick.
Looking again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters. Cheers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is punched
away by the goalkeeper.
Need to try and get the ball back now. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. And now Iniesta. Chelsea on the attack.
Good challenge here.
And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. Not
shots on here. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. On to the attack now.
To put them in front. He's kept it out.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Go, 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 go. It's Messi. He's coming forward with some danger. Played into the middle.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball.
It's Piqué with the interception. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision.
Diego Costa.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
We've got a corner now.
Luis Suarez. Tremendous understanding from these players.
This with a chance. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Now Messi.
The pass not completed, really.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
They've opened them up here.
Well, it's tight with just a one-goal margin. It should be a two-goal margin. It's a miss.
Yeah, and you wonder whether they'll look back and regret that, because a great chance to put some proper daylight between themselves and their opponents.
Piqué puts out a foot to good effect. And the advantage play for Barcelona.
Here's a chance to attack. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
Could be dangerous. Hazard! Terrific stop!
And it'll go into the middle now. They've coped with it well defensively.
And now Messi.
Well, good through ball.
The shot's on!
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
When it comes to the territory, he had no choice, he had to play the ball. But it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Samuel Umtiti. Ivan Rakitic. That's Filiqueta. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Lionel Messi.
And Barcelona on the attack. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
He's got his shot off now.
Nowhere near the goal, actually. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation,
and that's the win for Barcelona.